Music Access. Sundays are for comfort and peace. Don't you think that's the best way to wind down the week? Not only in Korea these days, but it seems that a lot of bad things are happening all over the world. A lot of people have mentioned that they're scared to watch the news these days because of all the negative events happening around the world. Although they might be happening far away from where I am right now, it could be someplace where MA family members live. So I really hope we don't hear of any more bad news. Out of the week, Sunday today we can just sit back and relax, let our worries fade away for just a little bit, and take a break, right? Are you guys enjoying your break as well? Well, we can't leave out good music during our break, so that's what MA is here for. Let's go! What up, everyone? The first song we listened to together on Sunday, June 8th, was Let's Go by Calvin Harris featuring Neo. On Sundays, you and I will spend some quality time together with Yumi's song in the first hour. And in the second hour, it's time to listen to your stories with message time. And there's also Just Ask Aaron right now, where I answer all of your questions, big or small. And here's how you guys can listen to MA. You can download the Arirang application on your smartphones or listen on your computers at www.arirangradio.com/musicaccess. Check out our site and leave us your messages there as well. You can also listen to us through terrestrial DMB or if you are on Jeju-do Island through these FM stations. Jeju is 88.7, Seogwipo is 88.1, and Daejeon is 101.9. You can also download TuneIn through Google Play or the App Store. Alrighty guys, let's listen to two songs before we come back with You and Me Song. Here are Catch My Breath by Kelly Clarkson and Counting Stars by OneRepublic.
I tried to make you love till everything's forgotten. I know you hate that.
I love you, Sunday sun. The week's not yet begun, and everything is quiet, and it's always you and me, always and forever. We'll be together, day to day with Music Access, You and Me Song.
I know you hate that. I love you, Sunday sun.
You and me, in space, such as Music Access, instead of looking into each other's eyes, we're listening to each other's voices. That's right. It's time to fall into stories and songs, learning about you, and listening to your stories, and great music with You and Me Song. Let's listen to our first story for today. We have Harge from the UK, and Harge wrote, "Hello Aaron, how is your weekend going so far? Have you been practicing a lot in the studio? I hope you and the other New East members are well, and that it's not too hot in Korea again today. It seems like it's exam season for many people at the moment, so I just wanted to wish the MA family members who are studying hard for their exams lots of luck. My sister has her finals too, so she's very stressed, but I hope she and everyone else can keep fighting through by trying their best with their studies. You can all do it. Waiting." Hello, Harge from the UK. Harge, my weekend so far is all right. Harge, how's your weekend going? And yes, I've been, you know, practicing a lot in the studio and stuff like that with my members, getting ready for a comeback. But yes, you know, I know it is exam season for a lot of our listeners around the world. And, you know, I know a lot of you guys are really stressed out because of exams and stuff like that. But I wish you guys the best of luck. And so does Harge. You know, Harge, I want to thank you for keeping the MA family members in your prayers and thoughts. It means a lot to me and, of course, the members of our MA family. And I wish your sister the best of luck on her finals as well. I'm sure you guys can all do well. I wish you guys the best of luck on your finals. Whiting to you guys. And Harge, I hope you have an amazing Sunday. Thank you for the message, and thank you for the words of encouragement. Alright, before we get into our next story, let's listen to a song, two songs. Alim from Tunisia requested Fall by Justin Bieber. And here is Daydreamin' by Ariana Grande. 11 years old, yes guys, hello. I'm Aaron of New East, you're listening to Music Access. And we're listening to your stories and listening to some great music with Yumi Song on the first hour of our Sunday show. Next, we have Nami from Japan, and Nami wrote, Hi, Arona. Congrats on your debut in Japan. And a comeback in Korea is what I'm looking forward to. It's a lot of pleasure, okay? Because the weather's getting hotter and hotter, please be careful of your physical condition. Hello, Nami from Japan. Yes, thank you for your congratulatory message on our debut in Japan. It means a lot to me, Nami. And yes, a comeback in Korea, I know a lot of people are waiting for that. Just wait a little bit longer, guys. You know, we're going to try to come back as soon as possible, so look forward to that. But yes, you know, the weather is getting hotter and hotter these days. You know, spring is almost over and summer is coming in. So guys, definitely, you know, stay cool. Stay where, like, the air conditioner is. But don't stand next to the air conditioner because you might get a cold. But definitely, you know, stay indoors, stay where the shade is, and yes, I'm sure you guys will be fine. Nami, thank you for the message, thank you for the congratulatory message, and thank you for worrying about my condition. Nami, I hope you do well as well. You know, definitely stay cool in this hot summer weather. And Nami, please tune in for the rest of our show, that would mean the world to me. Alrighty guys, let's listen to two songs before we move on. Myself from the Philippines requested Touch My Hand by David Archuleta. And Luisa from the Philippines requested Let Her Go by Passenger. What up everyone? I'm Aaron of New East. You're listening to Music Access. And we're listening to your stories and great music with Yumi Song on the first hour of our Sunday show. Next we have Jonica from Canada. And Jonica wrote, On June 21st, there's an event called All Sports One Day, and this is the last year I can do it, but on the same day my uncle is leaving to America. What should I do? I need to go to the airport, but this is the last year I can do All Sports One Day, okay? I'm not sure about my uncle's departure time yet. I'm not sure if it's the same time as All Sports One Day, though. Should I cancel all sports one day right now, or should I wait until I know my uncle's departure time? Hello, Jonica from Canada. Yes, on June 21st, there's an event called All Sports One Day. I'm not sure what that is, but, you know, you say this is the last year you can do it. I think it's up to you, Jonica. You know, I can't give you any advice on this. I think, you know, you should do what you want to do. Your uncle leaving is very important, though, and, you know, if it was me, I'd probably go see my uncle off at the airport, but Jonica, you know, every person is different, so definitely, just do what you want to do, Jonica, and, you know, I'm sure your uncle will be understanding of you, and, you know, your family will be supportive of your decision. So, Jonica, let me know what you do, and let me know what All Sports One Day is. I'm curious about that. Jonica, please tune in for the rest of our show, and thank you for participating on You and Me Song. Alrighty guys, let's listen to some music before we move on. Kong Kaji from Vietnam requested Last Romeo by Infinite. And Ruby from Malaysia requested Nun Ko Ip by Taeyang. Yeah, what up guys? Sunday Music Access, You and Me Song. You're with me, Aaron of New East. And we just came back from listening to Last Romeo by Infinite and Nun Ko Ip by Taeyang. Next message we have Marcela Salazar Bahamondes from Chile. And Marcela wrote, Hi Aaron, last year I wrote to you telling you that I would have a nephew called Aaron like you. Well, I will send you a link of a picture of him in SNS, okay, for you to see him. He's really cute and cheerful like you. Not long ago, he turned 6 months. Hello, Marcela from Chile. Yes, last year you wrote about you having a nephew and you were going to name him Aaron. And I guess you did, and he's already 6 months old. That's pretty crazy. I feel like I read this story not too long ago, like maybe like a month ago, and you know, the baby's already 6 months. But yes, you know, Aarons are known to be very cute and cheerful. I'm just playing, Marcella, but yes, you know, I'm glad, you know, your nephew is very cute, and you know, your nephew's growing up well. You know, definitely share your nephew a lot of love, Marcella. I want to thank you for the message, and I will definitely check out. Oh, we actually have a picture of, oh, he's a little cutie. We have a little picture of little Aaron in the studio right now. What a little cutie. Wow. He has really nice eyes, like me, Marcella. Aarons are known to have nice eyes. Just kidding, guys. But, yes, Marcella, wow, he's a little cutie. He's very cute, guys. I would like to show you guys, but I can't right now. Maybe I'll like upload it somewhere, but yes, Marcella, you're lucky to have a cute nephew like him. He has long eyelashes too, just like me. Anyways, Marcella, I hope you have a nice day. Thank you for the message and thank you for the pic. He's a little cutie patootie. That was really weird. Corny, guys. I apologize. All right, guys. Thank you so much, everyone, for sending us your awesome stories. I hope you enjoyed the songs as well on our Sunday Corner You and Me song. We'll keep on introducing your stories and songs next week. So remember to send in your messages on our MA message board. Alright, let's listen to a song before we move on. Two songs. Nami from Japan requested Jackpot by Block B. And Josh from Brunei requested Menbung by 21. Menbung. What up, guys? We just came back from listening to Jackpot by Block B. And 21's Menbung. And guys, guess what? It is already time to wrap up the first hour for today. After a short break, we're going to listen to your stories with Message Time and Just Ask Aaron right now. Leave us your messages at www.arirangradio.com/musicaccess on our message board so I can read them out during the second hour of our show. Alrighty guys, we'll come back with the second hour after this song. Here is I'm Yours by The Script, and I will see you guys in just a bit. What up, everyone? You're listening to Music Access with me, Aaron of New East. Our first song starting off the second hour of the show for Sunday, June 8th, was Next to Me by Emily Sand. It is time to hear more about you guys. We have Message Time and Just Ask Aaron right now, coming up in the second hour of our Sunday program. But before that, here's how you guys can listen to MA. You can download the Arirang application on your smartphones or listen on your computers at www.arirangradio.com/musicaccess. We are also on terrestrial DMB or if you are on Jeju-do Island through these FM stations. Jeju is 88.7, Seogwipo is 88.1, and Daejeon is 101.9. You can also download TuneIn through Google Play or the App Store. Alrighty guys, before we get to Message Time and Just Ask Aaron right now, let's listen to some music. Here are Silenced by the Night by Keen and Brave by Sarah Bareilles. What up everyone? You're listening to the second hour of Music Access for Sunday. And we just came back from listening to Silenced by the Night by Keen and Brave by Sarah Bareilles. And guys, it's time to share your stories on Message Time. Alright, first we have Ruby from Malaysia. And Ruby from Malaysia wrote, Hey, Arongi Oppam. How are you? I hope you're doing well. I'm so bored today, so I just spent some time watching K-movies since I'm in the mood right now. And I'm tuning into MA. Have you eaten? I haven't eaten yet because I don't feel like eating. May you have a nice day. I love you. Hello, Ruby from Malaysia. Ruby, I'm doing all right. Thank you very much for asking. And yes, today is Sunday and you're bored, relaxing, chilling out, and you're watching K-movies because you're in the mood right now. Definitely, Ruby, chill out, relax, you know, watch all the movies you want, do all the things you want to do. And yes, definitely tune into MA. I will make your Sundays a little better. And have I eaten? Not yet. I'm going to eat after the show. I'm going to eat some burritos, maybe. I'm not sure. But Ruby, definitely eat, you know, because even though you don't feel like eating, I think eating is very important. So definitely eat your breakfast, lunch, and dinner. And Ruby, I hope you have a nice day, a nice relaxing Sunday. I love you as well. Thank you for tuning in, and thank you very much for the message. Next, we have Jesse from the U.S., and Jesse wrote, "Hey Aaron, it's been a while. How's it going? I'm actually having a really annoying day. You'll be able to make it better, right? Haha." Hello, Jesse from the U.S. Jesse, I'm doing all right. Thank you for asking. And you're having a really annoying day? Jesse, I hope you listening to Music Access can make your day a little better. I hope I can make it a little better for you, Jesse. You know, don't get stressed out. Don't be annoyed by things that are annoying you, because you only get stressed out even more, Jesse. So, you know, just throw those bad thoughts in the back of your mind and, you know, relax. It's Sunday. It's the weekend. Chill out. Have fun. And Jesse, thank you for the message. And of course, thank you very much for tuning in. Alrighty, guys. Before we get into our mini corner, Just Ask Aaron right now, let's listen to some music. Here are 너를 원해 by 정기고 featuring Benzino, and 밀당의 고수 by Eddie Kim. What up, guys? We just came back from listening to 너를 원해 by 정기고 featuring Benzino, and 밀당의 고수 by Eddie Kim. And you're listening to Music Access with me, of course, Aaron of New East. Our mini corner every Sunday in the second hour, Just Ask Aaron Right Now. Let's get to some of the questions that came in for Just Ask Aaron Right Now, and look forward to my answers. All right, guys. First, we have Lore from Mexico, Mexico. And Lore wrote, "Hello, Adoni. I'm Lore. How are you today? You have beautiful eyes. Although I do not write daily, I always sleep late to listen to the program at least 1 hour. Aaron, what do you like about you? If you're an animal, what would you like to be? And what advice would you give to people younger than you? Thanks. Take care. Te amo." Hello, Lore from Mexico, Mexico. Lore, I'm doing all right. Thank you very much for asking. And thank you for the compliments about my eyes. It means a lot to me, Lore. But yes, I'm glad, you know, you listen to, MA at least 1 hour a day. It means a lot to me. And your question was, what do I like about myself? What do I like about myself? I'm not sure. I think I'm a very open-minded person. I think that's what I might like about myself. And, you know, I have confidence in myself. I think that's another key part of myself. You know, like, people are always like, "Aaron, you're so cocky," but it's not cockiness, it's confidence, guys. I think you should have confidence if you believe in yourself. And if I were an animal, what would I like to be? I would like to be a jaguar. I don't know why, but I feel like jaguars are really cool. Or maybe like a panther. Like something like that, you know, like a feline. Something cool. Maybe like a dachshund, like Mel. That'd be really fun. But anyways, advice I would give to people younger than me. Advice I would like to give is, you know, life is short, and I think, you know, you should live every day to the fullest. I know, it's really corny, that line, but I think it's true. Life is too short to be caught up in, like, little things, so I think, you know, do all the things you want to do when you're younger, and, you know, just live the life that you want to live. So, Lore, I hope I answered those questions for you. Te amo, and I hope you have an amazing day. Next, we have Siklosi Aniko from Hungary, and Siklosi wrote, "Hey Aaron, what was your first impression about the New East members when you met them for the first time? Which member has the most common activities with you? And what do you usually do with them? All the best, Siklosi." Hello, Siklosi from Hungary. First impression when I saw the New East members. Oh, they're little cuties, you know, Oh, they're pretty good looking, but I thought I was better looking than them. Hehe. Sorry, guys. But which member do I have the most common activities with? I think it depends, but I think I have something in common with every single member of my group, you know. It's not just one person that I have, like, a lot of things in common with. I think all the members have a lot of things in common, as well as a lot of differences, and I think that's what makes us a team. But yes, Siklosi, I hope I answered both of your questions for you. Thank you for the message, and I hope you have an awesome, amazing day. Alrighty, guys, if you want to ask your questions for our Sunday mini corner in the second hour, Just Ask Aaron Right Now, all you need to do is send us your questions under the title Just Ask on our message board. Alright, we'll listen to two songs before we come back with some more of your questions. Here are 이젠 너 없이도 by Yuna Kim featuring 윤미래, Tiger JK, Busy, and 난 왜 이래 by Sunny featuring 강민희 of Miss A. It's on air. What up, guys? You're listening to Music Access with me, Aaron of New East. And we're back to our message time. Let's get straight into it. Darcy Ann from the U.S. wrote, I am a writer and decided to do some more work on a short story I'm working on. It is very enjoyable typing out my story while listening to your program every night. Best of luck with everything in your life. Take care. Hello, Darcy Ann from the U.S. Yes, you're a writer. I think that's dope. You know, I wanted to be a journalist, actually, when I was younger. So I think that's something we both have in common, Darcy Ann, writing. But yes, you know, I'm glad, you know, you're typing out your story and listening to our program. And I'm glad, you know, my program can make it enjoyable. My program can make your nights enjoyable. And yes, I wish you the best of luck on your short story, Darcy Ann. Thank you very much for the message, and thank you for tuning in today. Next, we have Kala from Saudi Arabia, and Kala wrote, Hi, DJ Aaron, how are you? I'm good. The final exams are started here, and I hope I will get an A+. It's so hard, but it's okay because after, I will have summer vacation. I love summer vacation, but I hate summer. By the way, I'm so excited for your comeback. I'm sure it will be great because you are New East. I can't wait for it. Thank you for reading and have a great day. Hello, Kala from Saudi Arabia. Kala, I'm doing all right. Thank you very much for asking. And yes, final exams just started. And you hope you will get an A+. Kala, I hope you get an A+ as well. You know, best of luck on your finals. You know, definitely study beforehand. And do your best, and, you know, the grades will come out well. But yes, you have summer vacation soon. Summer vacation is long and sweet, so definitely work on your finals and do well on them, and then you can relax without any worries in the world. But yes, I know what you mean. You love summer vacation, but you hate summer because summer is hot. But Kala, you know, it's cool. You can stay in the house, you know, relax, air-conditioned, like, room, play some games. Ooh. Eat some nice chips, ooh, with some sour cream, ooh. Anyways, Kala, yes, look forward to our comeback, New East comeback. We're getting ready for it. And thank you, Kala, for the message. I hope you have an amazing day, and thank you very much for tuning in. All right, why don't we listen to two songs before we move on with more messages? Here are 너의 의미 by IU featuring Kim Chang-won and 너를 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 by Fly to the Sky. What up, everyone? It is time for more message time. You're listening to Music Access with me, Aaron of New East. Next, we have T from the U.S., and T wrote, Hi, Aaron. I've been so busy with school and studying for finals. It's very hard for me to listen to MA because I live in New York, and when MA is on, it is usually 12, 1 a.m. here. I really hope someday I will go to KCON and meet you, and I hope you have not forgotten about me. Tawan Hatai, and happy late birthday, New East Fighting. Hello, T from the U.S. Yes, you've been busy with school, and you know, you say you're studying for finals. I wish you the best of luck on your finals, T. But yes, you live in New York, and it's hard to listen to MA because it is 12, 1 a.m. when MA comes on where you live. I totally understand. But definitely, New East, we would love to go back to KCON and meet all of you guys out there as well. And T, I have not forgotten about you. Tawan Hatai, I think I got that right. Thank you for the happy belated birthday message. And T, fighting for you. Thank you for the love and support. And I hope you have an awesome, awesome day. Last message, we have Lilia from Russian Federation. Lilia wrote, Hello, charming, lovely, nice, gentle, kind, stunning. Prince DJ Aaron. Aaron, do you have a musical education or not? How did you start singing, and will you be able to play instruments? Are you able to play instruments, okay? And you know what I noticed? The first letter of my name, L, the first letter of your name, spells out L-A. With love, your Lilia. Hello, Lilia from Russian Federation. Thank you for the nice compliments. Charming, lovely, nice, gentle, kind, stunning Prince Aaron. That means a lot to me, Lilia. But do I have a musical education? Not really. Oh, I know how to play drums and guitar. I took lessons for those, but like education-wise, I've not gone to school or anything for music. But how did I start singing? I think singing was just something that I did when I was younger. That I enjoyed just doing it as like a pastime, like singing in the shower and stuff. But Lilio, thank you for the message. And yes, L and A makes LA. I hope you have an awesome day, Lilia. Thank you for the message, and thank you for tuning in. Alrighty, guys, I hope all of you guys participate in our Sunday Corner message time and just ask Aaron right now. Just click www.arirangradio.com/musicaccess and leave us a message on our MA message board. Alright, let's listen to two songs before we move on. Here are We Are One by Pitbull featuring Jennifer Lopez and Claudia Leitte and Girl on Fire by Alicia Keys. What up, everyone? We just came back from listening to We Are One by Pitbull featuring Jennifer Lopez and Claudia Leitte and Girl on Fire by Alicia Keys. And guys, it is already time for us to say goodbye for today. Our last song for today is Carry On by Fun. And same time, same place tomorrow, guys. I will see all of you there. Have an amazing Sunday. Peace.